बातमी आपण बघतोय दादांचा नाव बदलून विमान प्रवास झालाय आणि सुळ्यांकडूनच संसदेत हा प्रश्न आता उपस्थित करण्यात आला. प्रवाशांना ओळखण्यासाठी एखादं तंत्रज्ञान उपलब्ध आहे का असा सवाल सुप्रिया सुळेंनी केलाय. नागरी विमान वाहतूक मंत्र्यांना संसदेत सुप्रिया सुळे यांचा हा सवाल आहे. नाव बदलून विमान प्रवास करणं ही अत्यंत चिंताजनक गोष्ट असल्याचं सुप्रिया सुळे म्हणाल्या. रशिया सुरक्षेचीच बाब असून हा फौजदारी गुन्हा आहे असं देखील सुळे म्हणाल्या.
Digi app, it's a very good and a very efficient app. Just in the interest of national security, I'd like to ask the Honorable Minister that when you are traveling anywhere, in the national interest, connected with the app, is it compulsory for every traveler to carry an Aadhaar card? Suppose I am traveling on a ticket. So does it either in your app or whenever I travel? Does the name have to match each other? Because there's a story in Maharashtra which was very alarming. In Delhi and Bombay, sir, bahut chinta ke vishay hai. There is a passenger who claims, it came in the newspaper, so I'm just bringing that to your notice, ki aadmi ne naam badli karke travel kiya. To agar technology mein aise koi bhi ja sakta hai, so is there checks and balances? People cannot, so the Aadhaar card is critical for identification, or how will you identify your passenger? So does the name has to match the iCard? What is the technology available, or is it a face identity? Complete clarity, because it's a very alarming national security issue which has happened at Delhi and Bombay. Thank you. And is it a criminal offense if you don't travel with the right name?